Well, late this evening, we received word that an employee at HEB has tested positive for coronavirus. The person working at the store in Annaville, and in fact was at the store last Friday, May 1st. HEB now wants to assure everyone that the work area and that particular store have been thoroughly sanitized and deep cleaned several times, they say, and that it's perfectly safe for shoppers and the other employees.